The boil water notice issued on Friday night. Michael Aaron joins us with the latest on that and what residents are saying. Michael.
Well, Tashara, Brian, the city uses chloramine to disinfect its water. That's a compound of chlorine and ammonia. Now, levels below the state minimum prompted this boil water notice, and solving the problem could have an even greater ripple effect. It's a special delivery for Cynthia Owens.
I've been trying to do what I've been told.
One that comes at the right time for her neighborhood.
It's a challenge.
On Monday, the city dropped bottled water off to 400 residential customers, all of them forced to boil tap water before consumption since Friday.
Once I get up in the morning and get ready for work, I have to remember, well, I've got to go boil it to wash my face and brush my teeth.
The boil water notice covers this section of Northwest Tyler, bounded by Claude Street to the north, Houston to the south, Vine to the east, and Peach to the west. Loggins Restaurant sits empty as crews flush a valve just beyond its parking lot on Glenwood Boulevard. It's part of an effort to raise disinfection residuals.
The age of the system is a potential cause of the lower residuals.